sister. Uh-huh. Yesterday I was with my boyfriend. He promised me a surprise visit tomorrow.
Really?
Yes, I love him so much.
Might you need to visit in the evening for art?
I think you will enjoy that.
Yes,
I have to. Hope. Yes. What about you?
I don't have and I don't want to.
So tell us why you don't want to.
Because I'm a virgin. And I'm not planning to break it this soon.
Mm.
Some of you guys are going to enjoy yourself wherever you're going.
Yes, of course.
James, look. That dame is hot. I'll try my luck.
Please, man, don't waste your time. She won't accept.
Why?
I tried. Another girl tried. None of them succeeded.
That was you. And me. I still insist I'll try my luck.
Okay, you go.
Just watch.
Excuse me. May I please talk to your friend?
Which friend?
Ah, the beautiful one.
Okay. Talk to me?
Yeah.
About what?
You know, you're so pretty and beautiful. I was thinking we could chill, you know, and become kind of lovers, you know.
Are you out of your mind? I am not interested. Never ever cross my way again. Understand?
Man, she was insulting.
She insulted nobody.
I told you.
Man, let me tell you. No matter what, I'll get that chick.
Sure?
You know, listen, I have a plan. It will work. Yes, wait.
Okay, let's go.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Yes.
May you please help me with an axe?
An axe? Go inside and let Hope give you.
Thank you very much. Hey.
You again?
Mm-hmm. Me again.
What do you want?
Your dad said you gave it to me.
Give you what?
Hey, you mean you don't know? See that? You know
what I told you yesterday?
I don't want.
Let me go back and tell him that you don't want. Sir, she doesn't want.
Hope.
Yes, Dad.
Give it to him.
See? I told you, just come and give me.
Is this one getting an axe?
My God! What am I seeing?
Okay. Wait for me.